The question becomes, can men go even deeper, stay even longer, and work not only hard, but skillfully too? What indeed are the limits on flesh and blood beneath the waves?
Now, I will say the Sealab program set the groundwork for saturation diving, and it wouldn't be where it's at today without these pioneers being the guinea pigs of some of these tests and some of the living conditions that they had to live in.